Tell the gunnery officer to sweep the horizon now.
Guns?
Sweep the horizon, both sides.
Right. Stacy.
Sir.
Train right.
Dorset.
Dorset!
Day.
Should be good visibility, sir.
Oh, what a lovely dream I was having.
And was she?
No, it wasn't a she.
No talking, you. Archer, advance.
It was him I was dreaming of.
Him?
Yeah. I was staying at the Ritz Hotel in London.
Go on.
Yeah, our chief buffer was the hall porter. I sent him out in the pouring rain for a taxi. And when it came, I said, fetch me another one, my man. I don't like the colour.
Time?
4:50, sir.
Nice gentle breeze. Gonna be a perfect day.
Switches off.
Switches off.
Petrol on.
Petrol on.
Throttle set.
Throttle set.
Contact.
Contact.
She comes, the old Tiriagi.
Well, today's the day.
Captain, sir.
Yes, Guns?
Horizon clear.
Thank you.
All right to fall out from action station, sir.
Better wait for the flagship.
Full visibility now, sir. Nothing inside.
Third degree readiness, sir. All right, pilot. Cruising stations.
Persons made.
Sir.
Sound dispersed. Sound off cruising stations.
Aye, aye, sir.
Signal flying. Assume third degree readiness.
Close up the cruising watch. Bugler. Bugler.
Hey, sir.
Sound the disperse.
Aye, aye, sir.
Shakespeare freely, the Ides of December are come.
Aye, Caesar, but not God.
Six ten, sir.
I shall be in my cabin.
Aye, sir.
Keep a sharp lookout.
Aye, sir.
Especially on the flagship.
I'm going down for a shave and a bath. Keep an eye on everything. And two eyes on the Commodore.
Snotty, go and work out the time of moonrise tonight.
Shall I bring those papers to sign after breakfast?
Yeah.
Dobbs? Good. Let me know immediately you see anything.
Aye, sir.
You fellows keep your eyes skinned.
Aye, sir.
Well, you heard.
Out to the watch, closed up, sir.
Very good.
Smoke! Bearing red, 100. Smoke, bearing red, 100.
Captain, sir.
Yes?
Smoke bearing red, 100.
Very good.
Commodore, sir. Smoke bearing red, 100.
From the northwest?
Yes, sir.
Tell Exeter to investigate.
Aye, sir. Chief Hillman?
Sir.
Make to Exeter, investigate smoke, red 100.
Aye, aye, sir.
Water course to north.
Chief.
Another signal from flagship, sir.
Uh-huh.
Have you dispatched list of spares? If smoke hours, put list aboard for base.
Very good. That list of spares again, eh? That's going to annoy the old man.
Sir, can you see those upper works? Looks like a pocket battleship.
Oh, don't be so ruddy ridiculous, Swanson. That's the third pocket battleship you've seen since Sunday.
Captain, sir, will you come on deck?
Very good.
I can see a control tower. Sure I can. Been on big ships.
So you're always saying.
Pennyfeather, can you make her out?
A lot of hay, sir.
Here is data.
Get up top, see what you can see from there.
Aye, sir.
Exeter signaling, sir. Flank 5!
Enemy in sight!
Enemy in sight!
On the
aircraft,
full dinghy. It is! A pocket battleship!
tried that before.
Only four something this time.
Sound the alarm. Warn the engine room. Connect all boilers.
Connect all boilers.
Both engines full speed ahead.
Let's take up full speed ahead.
Captain, sir. I think the shear is on our port bead.
Very good. Sound off action stations. Sound the alarm.
Bugler! Sound off action, followed by the double.
Hoist battle lenses.
Aye, aye, sir.
28 knots.
420.
Alter course 40 degrees towards her.
420.
Speed 28 knots.
Watch 28, 210 revolutions.
Flag deck, hoist battle ensigns.
Make to Admiralty from Commodore South Atlantic. I am engaging pocket battleship. Give them my reference position.
Snotty, reference position.
Unship that damn thing.
Your speed signal answer, sir.
Execute.
Well, they've straddled us with their first salvo. Better put your umbrellas up.
DCT bridge, we're about to open fire.
We're opening fire, sir.
Good.
What about the depth charges on the quarterdeck, sir? If we get a direct hit, they'll blow our stern off. May I jettison them?
By all means.